into like admit weekend just because I was tired. Didn't really feel like it. I just had a lot going on. So I wasn't able, not that I wasn't able to, I just didn't film like admit weekend. And also, I don't live in one of the dorms that like host admits, so my vlog wouldn't have been that exciting because I was only in contact with one pro, and that was because she was staying with me, because she had registered late. But apart from that, I wasn't really like at admit weekend events like that, so there's not really much to vlog, and I don't think it would have been as fun or interesting. So I didn't vlog that. However, I'm probably gonna put this clip before the other one, but this weekend I went to Cal State East Bay's Spring Mayhem, and basically they like invite artists and it's kind of like this concert type thing. So I went there with some of the people in my chapter. It was pretty fun. I did get some like good quality footage, but I also have a lot of like Snapchats, mostly just because I was trying to save battery at the event. So I would like record 40 seconds of something and then turn it off, or like record 30 seconds of something else, just so that I could save battery. But I did get some footage, so I'm gonna put those Snapchats and the footage I got in the next clip. So that was fun. K-Camp came, IMSU, I don't know who that was, but, and then Jeremiah came, which was kind of underwhelming for me because he came to Stanford last year for Blackfest. So I had already seen him perform, and he basically performed the same set that he performed at Blackfest. So it was just kind of like, oh. But I think the experience was fun. Hanging out with fam was fun. Like, that is why I went, less so because of the artist, because don't listen to K-Camp, don't listen to IMSU. It was just more for the experience and the bonding. So I'll put clips of that. I have a midterm tomorrow at 8:30, which I don't really think I studied that well for, but it is what it is. I'm gonna go with the flow, and you know, hope that it ends out well. But I will vlog this week, and this week is a cultural show. So I'm excited. Malik Berry is coming, so I'm gonna have a vlog for that. I don't know if that's gonna be its own vlog, like just day vlog, or I'm gonna incorporate it into this vlog. We'll see. But I'm super excited for this week. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed, and then I will vlog tomorrow. See you guys later.
Yes, Mom. Ooh. Ooh.
Sorry.
What she's saying?
Ooh, yes,
Lance. Yes, yes, yes.
Brock was on Maya for like a quick second.
Maybe I'm wrong. No, Maya was filming.
Here, you have any words?
Who is this for?
The vlog.
Hey. My word is A for the day. Today is A, the word of the day.
You're ugly.
I'm ugly.
We can take a Snapchat.
Okay, right?
My sister.
Oh, this is a video?
Yes!
What's my name?
Roll it up.
Hit what?
Hand no rider, that's gone.
I'll be right here next to you.
Look, hey, shawty, what it do, what's happening? Pick the way you move, I can tell you make it happen. I see you walk around like your feet don't hurt. Shawty just cold like the heat don't work. She independent, you be ballin' on the budget. She tastin' tough. Shawty, she clean, she just ballin' every day. G5 fly, love, oh my. Can't help but sit on here, tie you out by. You got a thing for a nigga, I can see it in your eye. What I gotta do for? Piece of pie, man. Tell me you feel it. Hope it ain't talk, no. See, I can put you in a Baja club. What's up?
This is a video.
Wait.
Y'all just giving me life.
We're just having the weird.
I can go back. No, I mean, not consistently.
Oluwaseun, Shawn, I will not.
Yo, so you're cameoing, like,
this is my crib.
Follow me.
Welcome to MTV Crib.
I was dying.
What the hell you just said?
Sorry, what happened? Hey guys, so I've just been a hot mess today. Literally, because it's like freaking 90 degrees outside. And anyone who knows me knows that I do not function well in high heat. So I was trying to get some work done, I just couldn't. So I'm gonna take a nap. And in an hour, I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna go to work and try to do my homework. Hopefully.